Now up in Johannesburg, having played in East London, first and foremost, how's the next session been today?
It was nice, very nice, and the weather especially is a little bit cool this morning. And so I think we will be ready for the big game.
Okay, just take us back to East London and how the guys' form there was and taking it forward to the test.
We have a good practice there. We have some next session there, and we have a good game against, you know, the South Africa A team, and they have a couple of good youngsters as well. So I think it was very nice to, you know, came early and have some nets, and then a good match against the good countryside. So I think we are ready for the big rumble.
Yeah, where's your preparation with a couple of days to go to the test? Where we have Pakistan looking, and how's the squad looking?
We are very positive. You know, we know. Yeah, if you want to win against South Africa, you must play with the positive frame of mind, and we will be playing some positive cricket. So I think if you play like that, we have a good chance against South Africa.
Yeah, what can South Africa expect from Pakistan? You guys have developed over the last couple of years. After 2010, you're looking quite good.
Yeah, everybody know about us. If we play on our potential, so we give some good competition, you know, against the other side. And I think South Africa knows, you know, when they was in Dubai and Abu Dhabi, you know, we play some good positive cricket against them. So they knows how we play.
Okay, what can you expect for the Proteas, number one test side in the world now? What are you expecting?
They are number one team, and they're doing very good job in these days, and especially in the ball and batting of both of the departments. So I think they have a very balanced team. So I wish, you know, Pakistan play some positive cricket against them, and we have a couple of some of the young players as well, and they are very positive. So I think this is a good chance for youngsters as well.
Wondrous Stadium, a good venue for Pakistan. Does your team enjoy playing here?
We always enjoy here, and you know, we have a couple of good matches here, and we was especially in the 2007 World Cup when we was in the final. So I think we have good memories back in here.
Traditionally a bouncy track, expecting to pick perhaps more fast bowlers, or how many spinners? What are you looking at?
We have a balanced team. You know, we have two good top of our spinners, and then we have some young fast bowlers as well. So I think we have a balanced team.
Okay, great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.